So here we go then. He wants to get a cross in from here. They've scored! And that was quick. It is the perfect start. Away there. A bad effort though.
The keeper's had to be on his toes since the start of the match. They've threatened his goal twice so far.
Clear. The assistant referee's flag was raised. Just offside, good call. Chance to get a cross in. It went over the goal line, so goal kick here. Dangerous position too. Booted to safety. Sends it forward. It.
good defending. He needs support. The end of the first period. They're trailing still and now have just 45 minutes to put it right. Defending. No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. I think the keeper could see that was going off to the right.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work. Just offside then, he'd straight off the last man, the referee's assistant pretty alert. Defending. Possibility here for a cross. It's in. That makes it level here. Thank you. Norwich. Back off the bar.
Out of nothing, he's produced an effort like that. Shame about the end result, though.
To turn it round, they've done it! Ball goes out of play in a good position. Good defending, but they need to keep it up now. It's a corner.
Well, it's just about the last kick. Can anyone get their head on this and get the equaliser right in the dying seconds?
Wanting header. Puts it away. Two sides still can't be separated after full time.
Showed such
so now the game goes
composure in the shootout.
Well, it's been such a long match, and the penalty shootout is always a difficult way to end the game, but I thought they did really well to hold their nerve and come through.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening.